all my details, but my name is Vinayak and I'm a big Bollywood fan. जैसे हर इंडियन होता है, मैं भी काफी बॉलीवुड चीजें मूवीज देखता हूँ, मैं जीता हूँ बॉलीवुड मूवीज. सो nowadays actually Bollywood is also coming with some nice movies. There are movies like Kiku, you know, upcoming movie like Padman. So there are some real life things. But the most movie which impressed me, that was Toilet Ek Prem Katha. How many of you have seen that? Quite a few. It's a good movie, good direction, good acting, everything was good. But for me personally, I like it for a totally different reason. There was this term called Lota Party. Do you guys remember Lota Party? So that's where everything starts, okay? So, by the way, for typical Hindi guys, it's Bina Shauchale Ke Shauch, open defecation. That's what all about the Lota Party is. So that's the movie I like. And after watching the movie, I realized quite a few things, okay? That's the only kind of party which has a better party venue, better DJs, and better music in villages than in the city, you know? Khula khula asman, you know? Lota lo, kahin bhi baith jao. So that is my observation. I'm from Amchi, Mumbai. Anybody from Mumbai here? Anybody? Do you guys know if there is a party place for Lota Party in Mumbai? Do you know which place? Maybe Dharavi. Okay, for me, I know the Lota parties only as train ki patri. Theek hai, train ki patri. And just like every other party, this party also has some rules. Rule number one: when you have a Lota party in the city, you cannot wear trousers or jeans. इसका मतलब ये नहीं मुंह उठा के ऐसे ही चले जाओ. द रीजन इज दैट आपको सिर्फ लुंगी में जाना है या धोती. दैट्स व्हाट यू नीड टू डू. ओके, एंड रूल नंबर टू, यू शुड बी वेरी गुड विथ सिटअप्स. उठक बैठक बहुत जोर से होने चाहिए, बिकॉज मुंबई में ट्रेन, इफ यू डोंट नो, एवरी 30 सेकेंड्स ट्रेन अप डाउन अप डाउन अप डाउन, एंड द मूवमेंट गोज लाइक दिस. ट्रेन आई, lungi down, you up. Train gai, lungi up, you down. Up down, up down. Bhai, banda pressure kaise banaye? Train aati jaati hai, you know. Passengers ki maa ki aankh, kabhi sala train late hoti hai na, jo khushi humko milti hai us Lota party mein. Baith ke pressure de do yaar. You have all kind of fun. On the contrary, in villages, gaon mein, just go there, khula maidan, bade bade ped, khuli hawa, ग्रेविटी को अपोज करते हुए सुसु की वो चीटे जो पैर पे गिरती है, यू नो, जस्ट पेंट द पिक्चर विथ मी. ओके, अब एंड भाई ने दुनिया का सारा सुख उठाया हुआ है. सो आई वाज आल्सो पार्ट ऑफ सच लोटा पार्टी, यू नो. एनी ऑफ यू हैव बीन पार्ट ऑफ एनी ऑफ दिस काइंड ऑफ लोटा पार्टी? नो. आई एम फीलिंग सॉरी फॉर यू. सर, यू आर देयर. व्हाट डू यू लाइक मोस्ट अबाउट दिस पार्टी? Freedom, that's the word. Freedom, khuli khuli hawa, bilkul jo marzi aaye karte raho. I guess Pratap has done everything in life now. Pratap, I hope you didn't have this Lota party in red light district, man. So, by the way, I had this Lota party once in my life. I had a great pleasure, and those who haven't done that, I would request you all, try once. Zindagi mein ek bar to ek Lota party banti hai, boss. You will not get that feeling when you are inside that so-called square. Naam nahi lunga, dirty feel hota hai, you know. Already some people here are feeling like ticket khareed ke sab ye sab sunna padega. Lota party, tatti, shauch. We Indian are double standard, you know. दिन में हजार बार बोलेंगे, oh shit, कोई एक बार तो बोल के देखा, और oh shout, same feeling आती है यार. It's just a Hindi word for shit. You can say oh shout. Hindi promote करो. I normally say I have tried doing that, but it's not going well with my personality. So, और कभी-कभी कुछ ज़्यादा हो जाता है तो problem हो जाती है. So. let me share experience of my Lota party. It all started when my father was born. My father is like a long lost sperm of Manoj Kumar. Every time, gaon ki baatein, beta gaon ja, gajar kahan se aata hai, mooli kahan ugti hai, ye sab dekh kya. Can you guys tell me, ek 16-17 saal ke ladke ko ye zaruri hai? Gajar kahan se aata hai, mooli kahan se aati hai? We are more interested bhai, ye cheeze jaati kahan hai? You know, so, but still, one fine day, maine apne baap ki baat maan li, and I was there for that Lota party. Set. Day came. My father and me. And luckily, for that trip, one of my towny friend joined me. He was like, chal bhai, main bhi aata hu, main bhi gaon dekh leta hu. You know, people who have not been to these villages, they're very much interested in going there. So the morning is there, and the pressure is there. Duniya mein bahut sari cheeze aane ke liye machal rahi hai. They want to come back to this world. The pressure is there. And that's the time, that's the moment, my father decides to tell me, why there is no toilet? You have to walk for a few meters, and there is the area, there is the party area. Sala, zindagi mein apne baap ki bataye hue raah par kabhi nahi chala. But that was the only day. Mere paas aur koi option nahi tha. Jo raasta dikhaya, I just kept walking. Pure pressure ke saath. You can understand, right? So, even now I'm getting the similar feeling, but that's... and the reason is not Lota party, reason is because there is no laughter, guys. But, so, finally, my father gave me and my friend two golden Lotas and show us the way to Lota party. And on our way to Lota party, we are walking with Lotas and we are there. And we see some people have already started performing their parties. They were enjoying their parties. So, sorry? I was late. I'm always late. I'm always late. So what happens is, people are there, me and my friend is there, and we want to look a place where we can perform this party. Enjoy the party. And what happens is, we see people are already there, what to do? So, we walk few miles, see, nobody else has used that party area. And also, nobody else has left any rituals there. Okay? And finally, we found that place where we can have our own party. Okay? Everything is set. And that's the time my friend decides to tell me, how can I do it in front of you? Itne saare logon ke samne chalega, mere samne nahi chalega. I said, chal bhai. Let me give you a solution. I'm like this, you, this. It is solution, right? Dekhne dikhane ki zarurat nahi hai. And we are there. We started performing our Lota party. Air was there, wind was there. Imagine guys, picture with me, okay? I don't know if you ever get a chance in this country. Just go with my flow. I'm in my show flow. Yeah. So, I'm the guy who normally goes like this. Abhi ja, abhi ja, hoi subhar, abhi ja. On the contrary, I can understand. On the contrary, my friend. Aja, aja, main hu pyar tera. Aja, 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 aja. So this jugalbandi ye chal raha tha. Abhi ja, aja, aja. And we were enjoying. And that's the moment this guy decides to change the music all of a sudden. And I'm like, what now? Why the music changed? Because I was, to be very frank, I was enjoying his music. That was helping me. That was helping my flow. So, what happened is, just listen to me, yeah? When, all of a sudden, we are sitting in Indian style, and he start to decide like, hach, huch, had, tul. I'm like, what is this, man? Normally, ye party mein akela karta hun, so I was not very sure about, you know, ye sounds kya hai? And then like, what, dude, now what are you doing? And he is like, talk, what, talk. what we do, शायद कुत्ता भी आया होगा अपना लोटा पार्टी करने बिना लोटे के, you know, empty space, right? So, and I'm like turning, the kutta was at the fair distance, okay? There was absolutely no need to be panicked. कुत्ता दूर था, अपना काम करो, कुत्ता अपना काम करेगा, कोई प्रॉब्लम नहीं है, ठीक है? But this guy was in total panic mode, you know? Dog is there, what he will do and all those things. So in those panic moments, he makes all kind of movements and gestures. Hach, hooch, hooch, hach, hooch. And finally, after 20 seconds, when he was back in his senses, the water from both the lotas were already on the ground. And his hand was like, sorry guys, but that was the ritual somebody else performed a day before. Thank you guys, thank you for listening to me.